Hey Jack!
Some say it has something to do with humans throughout history. You just gotta be patient. My great-grandfather always used to tell me my father, which now my father says to me, in many cultures, whistling at night is thought to attract bad luck. Bad things or evil spirits. A ladder leaning up against a wall forms the shape of a triangle, and walking through it would be seen as breaking the Trinity, a crime seen as blasphemous, as well as potentially attracting the devil.
Eddie!
A fragile thing it is indeed.
Eddie!
Human spirit is like a thick shell. You must peel through the paint before you can break the foundation.
There are things unknown.
There are things known. In between them, I have a difference of perception.
No, it can't be.
Now don't jinx yourself, Jack. Pagans used to believe knocking on wood would release sprites and fairies to ward off evil spirits. All you have to do is knock on wood.
Knock on wood.